Question of the week. What is a cooling off period? When you buy a residential property in New South Wales, you have a 5-day cooling off period after exchange of contracts. The cooling off period starts as soon as you exchange and ends at 5 p.m. on the 5th business day after the day of exchange. A 10-day cooling off period applies to off the plan sales, as these are more complex. The buyer will use the cooling off period to arrange strata reports, building and pest reports, bank valuations, and other due diligence. A cooling off period does not apply if you buy a property at auction or exchange contracts on the same day as the auction after it's passed in. If you use your cooling off rights and withdraw from the contract during the five business day period, you'll have to pay the vendor a 0.25% of the purchase price. This works out to be $250 for every $100,000. You can waive the cooling off period by giving the vendor a 66W certificate, which is how most buyers in New South Wales now buy property. Please contact me should you have any questions regarding cooling off periods.
For more information, call us or visit our website,